Hello, everyone. Thanks for logging on to WLKY.com. I'm meteorologist Matt Milosevic with your New Year's Day forecast. Hopefully, you had a happy New Year's Eve as we rang in 2016, and we're doing so on a chilly note today. Cloud cover from the Ohio River southward will be a little pesky, but we should mix in some sunshine in our southern communities as the day progresses. Farther to the north, a little more sun, but overall, a mixture of sun and clouds through the day, but the weather will remain dry and very quiet as we head through the morning into the afternoon and also this evening tonight. Highs will struggle a bit into the 30s to perhaps lower 40s in a few of the milder locations, especially in our southern communities. By tonight into tomorrow morning, lows dip well into the 20s. Tomorrow afternoon, though, much more sunshine area-wide, and temperatures get back closer to normal into the low 40s. Your temperatures today to start out the morning, notice the very frigid air in the higher elevations of the Rockies, but as you head eastward, yeah, it's chilly, but nothing unusually cold for the time of year. We're looking at middle and upper 30s for high temperatures through southern Indiana, also across the Ohio River to LaGrange at 38 degrees. 39 for Shelbyville and Brandenburg. We'll touch 40 in Shepherdsville, as well as low 40s being pretty much the rule in our southern communities, Campbellsville and Litchfield at 41. In the metro, 39 for the high. Again, a mix of clouds and sun, a little bit on the chilly side by a few degrees. We'll be mostly clear tonight at 32. Low temperatures in the upper 20s, highs in the low 40s at 43 with mostly sunny skies. A typical early January weekend ahead. By Monday and Tuesday, our temperatures dip back into the 30s for highs, even a few flurries flying on Monday. We rebound into the 40s with a mixture of clouds and sun by Wednesday into Thursday of next week. That's the latest on your forecast. Hope you have a great day, and thanks for logging on to WLKY.com.